So I'm playing GTA 5. I'm gonna make it load. Hope y'all can hear me well, but I said I was gonna play later, so this is what y'all get. Don't blame me. I tried to get the smoothest performance I could get, but this is what I could get, so because my Intel graphics is trash. Yeah. I wish I have Nvidia, something like that. Or AMD. Just wait until this loads. Do it takes this long to load? I think because recording is the problem. I think it's done. Okay, this guy killed a president. Yeah, we finished. Where's my car now? The graphics are loading. Just wait until the graphics loading happens. I'm not talking that much. Who wanna do a heist? To hell no. I tried that many times. I keep like. Go. Maybe the low riders are slow, right? Let's get on with this mission, low and slow. Low trash! So he's rank 10, right? I just went and used the bathroom for a second. Yeah, so I'm gonna prompt section, yes. Open, yes. Let's play the game.
Hey, what's happening, loco? Hey, you know that dude Vernon from the OGs? You know what I'm talking about, the dude always fat mouthed about the old days. Come on, man, I'm ugly ass Vernon. Anyway, dude got wind that I was talking about my imminent promotion, right? And somehow thought that me being absolute ruler everywhere is gonna insult him. That's some bullshit. Look, man, we gotta send this dude a peace offering or something, man. And nothing says, I love you, Brother Vernon, and I thank you for your years of wisdom and guidance, but there's a new dog in town, like taking care of a man's legal problems. Come on, man, look here, the point is this. Look, this ain't even like no fucking job. It's like you're doing your boy a favor, man. Come on, man, all you gotta do is deliver the cars, and that's it. Relax, man, it's gonna be cool. Man, fuck, why y'all stressing me out? Come on, man, seriously, though, LD don't do stress. He do regalness like a real king. Now, the cars is over there, dog. All you gotta do is get him and take him to this buyer he got that's gonna get him overseas before the motherfucking cop sees him for some totally unrelated crime that he allegedly did. And the key word is allegedly. Come on, man, it's nothing. It's easy, man. Shit.
Are you fishing him out when we're not talking? Make no sense. Oh, come
you
on,
need to
wait,
get him over to the bars of Cyrus Flash, but I jump in the whip.
The cops are looking for me on. Don't freeze. Whoa, there's a cop right there. Too late.
What the fuck, homie?
Yeah, we failed, so. I'll pause right here. This guy was AFK, I'm done. You try it again. I'm just trying to practice. This would be boring watching it load, so. Alright.
I jump in the whip.
I was using that card last time, but let's do this mission, let's focus.
You need to get him over to the bars of Cypress Flash, but the cops is looking for him, like really looking. If they even see your ass, we fuck.
Make it load the graphics, please. We're just not doing well. Make it load the graphics. Thank you. For some reason, I'm off recording. We're just like too well. I don't know what happened.
Like the birds on the bottom branch of a tree all covered up in hard bird shit. about it to your friends. It's a sad day when we gotta sell these rides out of the country. But the cops got LS on lock. Man, it's those tax collector motherfuckers got snitches everywhere, old bitch asses. Sad day indeed, man.
I'm just to get this shit.
At least the Korean motherfuckers buy them direct off us, right? And not in some bitch ass police auction.
I don't want to get this guy on tight, but I don't care. We almost there, so do this and calm. No riders are slow at home. What's up, dude? Sorry for that. You better not die.
Hey man, shit! The ballers found out about the sale. They going to boost the rides.
Kill the mission.
More ballers on the way. You ain't got nowhere to go. They're coming at you from the foundry.
Build a mission again. Wow. I'm recording this again. Hopefully I'll be doing it because I was practicing off camera. Wait, hold on.
off that hay.
Chase these bitches
some stay low.
There's something exploding here.
What's the pressure on?
Trying in the butt.
Get
no!
Man, I guess they really want these rides. There's more niggas coming.
Drop. Hit the turf. Down. I'm coming for y'all now.
Ah. Oh, PG. You out of bounds, Mark. Raise up.
Fucking down, you bitch! Everybody down!
What's it called? I forgot.
Purple. Now they coming out the foundry.
Wow. Don't spawn me in the wrong spot. Why?
Shit!
Oh my goodness! I love this picture. I used to kill the one on top. I don't see them. You do with this. At least I'm not drag god. Where did he came from next? The fence? Okay. Ah, shit! I saw you spawn. I'll look at that later. We did it. Lit. Did we?
Man, the whole thing's messed up. man.
Yes.
No way we can sell Vernon's rise. He gonna understand, right? That shit, man. I'm gonna come holler at you.
Like I said, guys, not a big deal, right?
Yes, it
Vernon's
is.
Vernon's gonna be so pleased with this. You guys did a great job. Man, get the fuck out of here with that bullshit.
Yo, fuck out of here with the bullshit.
Man, Vernon's gonna be pissed. Fuck.
Look, man. Look, okay, I'm sure.
Try, and you fail miserably as fuck. But like a wise boss that I am, I forgive your bitch ass. The fuck out of here, man. Thank you for trying, man. I'll holler at you later, man. I'm about to go get some trees in.
Yo, you get the fuck out of here. My best friends now. Mission pass. I knew the container things was the last part. But anyways, that's it for the video. Subscribe and like. But let's see after just what happens. See her hear the phone call and everything. I'm not sure there's a phone call, but let's just see. And don't be on the frozen loop. I'm loading. I think it froze it on the loop. I'm not sure it's saved or something. We'll get the plant on the loop. Oh, there it goes. Who said bro? You're wearing some Beats headphones, or JBL.
Hey, they get you, my nigga? Cough twice if it's one time on the line. No? Well, they got Gerald. Man, he's locked up, man. They about to airlift him to a secure facility.
I can't talk. I have a disease.
All because of that thing we did for Vernon. So you're going to have to go on over to Strawberry, man. We're going to have to boost a homie before he flies. Or Vernon flies off the handle.
I'm Claude. I can't talk because I have a disease. So that's it for vid. I'm gonna keep playing, but this is it for the video. So heard the phone calls, everything, and I did the mission finally. So good luck and subscribe.